Here in the southwest of England, the days are drawing in and sunlight has a glorious colour to it. The wind is becoming chillier and also more unpredictable. Sunrises and sunsets are a thing of real beauty. The stars in the sky are more and more visible as the nights get longer. October is for Amon the start of rosehip syrup season. And a few days ago, she spent a happy and rather blustery 4 hours rummaging in the hedgerow hunting for the rosehips. Amon had to take care to avoid the thorns, which scratch her some, so avoiding the thorns takes a lot of skill, especially on windy days. Anyway, she managed it.
It's not easy to pick it.
This time, we got about 4 kilos of rose hips. And Morn made up a big batch of rose hip syrup with them. In this video, we would like to share with you the process Morn used to make the syrup. This is delicious, easy to make, and rather good for your health. It's worth the time it takes.
Put the rose hips into the mincer, turn the handle, it pushes the hips through. It doesn't break them up as much as a liquidizer does, and you don't want to get lots of little hairs off the seeds into your jelly.
ค่อยๆเทลงไปนะคะไม่งั้นมันจะกระจายไปทั่วเลย
Thank you. Thank you.